So you have restored your computer recently and you got to know that your files are lost. Those files were really important to you, might be your documents, precious videos, images, etc. Trust me, I know how it feels to lose important files, and now you've got this video in which I'll teach you how to recover lost files after a system restore. So, without any further delay, let's get into the video. But before moving forward into the video, make sure you subscribe to the channel as we'll bring in more content just like this one. Does system restore delete personal files? When you system restore your computer, your personal files are not in danger. Most of the folders like desktop stays the same, and your data in documents, picture, as well as other similar folders are still present. Yet there are times when things are just not perfect and you might encounter a data loss after a restore. Therefore, in these following methods, I'll show you how to get them back. Reasons that cause file loss after a system restore. There can be numerous causes for file loss, and some of which includes no backup. A lot of people save their files on the C drive that too without backing them up. When a system is restored, the C drive will be formatted, and this operation erases all the bookkeeping information on the disk. Miss operation. When performing a system restore, some users may accidentally choose to format all their disks. Thus, all the files on them would be deleted. Sometimes this may even mess up the partition and the data will not be able to be properly read. Lastly comes other reasons. These reasons may be like severe virus, internal faulty components of hard disks, or incompatibility of systems may lead to our files being lost. Now, let's move to the methods. Undo system restore in Windows. Reversing the system restore can depend on your operating system. In this video, the process will be for Windows 11, 10, 8, and 8.1. First, click on the Start button, and then go to Settings. Next, go to Update and Security. There, you'll find a section with Recovery title. Click on it. Next, click on Advanced Startup option. Now your computer will restart into recovery mode. After that, click on Troubleshoot. In the Advanced options, click on System Restore. Next, you'll need to enter the administrator password. Then click on Continue. When you click Next on System Restore window, you will see the restore points. So, select the point which you wish to undo. Then make sure the undo is visible in the type column. After that, click on Next. Now you can click on the Finish button to undo the restore operation. And there you have it. Your computer will return to its state prior to the restore point, and hopefully you'll get your lost files back. Bonus tip: recover your lost data using Tenorshare for the DIG. If the above methods didn't work for you, then try the best data recovery software on the market, which is Tenorshare for the DIG. You can use Tenorshare for the DIG for both Windows and Mac. And along with that, it can also recover over 1,000 different file types, such as photos, documents, audio, etc. So make sure to download for the DIG from the official website or check the video description to get direct download links. Okay, after installation, run for the DIG. Next, select the folder or location where you lost your files and click on Scan. Select the file types that you want to recover. For me, I'll select Documents, but you can select all if you want to. Now, for the DIG, we'll scan your folder or location for your lost files. This process takes a bit of time, so I would suggest you to enjoy a cup of coffee while you wait. Alright, now select the files that you want to recover and click on the Recover button. After that, select the location where you want to paste in your lost files and finally click on the Recover button. Now, within a short time, you'll have your lost files back. And to view them, click on View Recovered. Well, in this way, you can recover your lost files after system restore, and I'm pretty sure one of these methods will definitely work for you. And lastly, make sure you subscribe to the channel so that you'll never miss out any of our future contents. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the next video. Cheers!